I wish I was a little bit taller. I wish I was a baller. I wish I had a girl who looked good, I would call her. Wish I had a rabbit in a hat with a bat, 6 foot tall. I wish I was like 6'9". Yo, she could be, don't know me, but yo, she's really fine. You know, I see her all the time, everywhere I go, and even in my dreams, I can scheme a way to make her mine. Cause I know she's living fat. Her boyfriend's tall and he plays ball, so how am I gonna compete with that? Cause when it comes to playing basketball, I'm always last to be picked, and in some cases never picked at all. So I just lean up on the wall or sit up in the bleachers with the rest of the girls who came to watch they man ball. Dag y'all, I never understood black, while the jocks be the fly girls and me I get the hood rats. I tell them scat, skittles, the bobble. Got hit with a bottle, but sit in a hospital for talking that mess. I confess it's a shame when you living in a city that's the size of a box and nobody knows your name. Glad I came to my senses, like too quick, got sick to my stomach. Overcome it by thoughts of me and her together, right? So when I asked her out, she said I wasn't a type. I wish I was a little bit taller, I wish I was a baller. I wish I had a girl who looked good, I would call her. I wish I had a rabbit in a hat with a bat, 6 foot baller. I wish I was a little bit taller, I wish I was a baller. I wish I had a girl who looked good, I would call her. I wish I had a rabbit in a hat with a bat, 6 foot baller. I wish I had a brand new car, so far I got this hatchback. And everywhere I go, yo, I get laughed at. And when I'm in my car, I'm laid back. I got an A-track and a spare tire in the backseat, but that's black. And do you wanna know what's really whack? See, I can't even get a date, so what you think of that? I heard that prom night is prom night with a new dress, no type of Reno. In my car, I can't even get a hello. Well, so many people want a cruise Crenshaw on Sunday. One day I'ma have to get in my car and go. You know, I take the 110 into the 105. Get off the Crenshaw, tell my homies look alive. Cause it's hard to survive. You're living in a concrete.